Consider the scatter plot of annual income versus years of schooling, fitted with a regression line. One person with only a few years of schooling has an exceptionally high income compared to others. Such a data point that does not follow the trend and is far away from the regression line in the vertical direction is called an outlier.